What you eating, Mama?
Bread.
Eating bread. Yummy.
Right now it's currently 11:30. I'm really hungry right now and I'm about to make some rice and eggs. Well, the rice is already cooking. I'm gonna fry some eggs. Honestly, I love to make simple meals. Instead of oil, I love to use a palm olive oil spray because you guys already know oil is no bueno for you. Another thing that is super necessary for me, at least, I love me some measuring cups. This is the half cup one and I like to just measure my rice so I know how much I'm eating. So for the rice, I like to use just half a cup of rice.
Right, so eggs and rice is done. I'm gonna use my favorite Indonesian sauce right here, extra hot chili sauce by ABC. And I'm gonna put a little bit of the Maggi seasoning and I'm gonna enjoy that. I'll see you guys later. Look at this girl. Are you practicing to cook? Oh my gosh, I think the lens is dirty because I accidentally... What are you making? Are you making eggs for Mama? Yes. Thank you. Say hi, baby.
Hello.
So, as you can see, I got ready for Disneyland. We are about to drop off Cadence at Rock's mom's house. And then we're gonna head out to Disneyland. Right now, it's currently 4:30.
110 degrees.
So hot. We're starving. We're actually gonna stop by an Indonesian restaurant, I think. Right?
Yeah.
We're still doing that?
Yeah.
And grab something to eat. But yeah, we're gonna take her next time when it's not too hot out. And anyways, we wanna have a mommy-daddy date night tonight, so yeah.
I totally forgot to record it in the beginning. I already ate some of it, but I got this, well, we both got the same thing. This is called the nasi bungkus. It's an Indonesian dish and it's a bomb.
Yeah, there's a lot of people right now, but surprisingly, it's not hot no more.
Oh, there's dogs. We saw a dog in the park.
So first things first, we are gonna grab a drink. What drink are you getting? Are you drinking?
I want ice cream.
Okay, drink first and then ice cream. Cheers, baby.
Cheers.
What did you get?
Nuclear lemonade.
Mine looks bomb.
Green apple and blue berry.
It's slushy or what?
Yes, it's slushy.
Okay, so I got the pineapple margarita with the michelada rim. I got bomb.
This is good. It's refreshing.
Try the whole thing. It's bomb. Like, they go so well together. For once, I created something bomb.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. Usually you're the creative one, but today I'm winning. We're about to go on this silly symphony ride. It's relaxing. We just finished our drink. Oh my god, I think we're going in. Looking good, baby. Looking good.
Strapped in. We're ready to go.
Don't drop the camera, baby.
Oh, shit.
Hold on tightly. Ah!
leaving Disneyland early because Rex got work tomorrow and the waits are just so long. We're gonna get Caden's balloons. Well, just one balloon. Ooh, which one are we getting her, babe?
Jello.
You guys accept card, right?
Cash only.
Oh, cash only.
Only card inside the
card. No.
How much are they?
$10 for the colorful ones.
No, oh, they light up, so they do light up. Well, that was a fail. Goodbye, balloons. We can't get Cadence any balloons because it was only cash. And we never carry cash, damn it.
A stuffed animal from the Disney store.
We're such bad parents. Why us? Every time we're trying to do something nice, don't work out for us. Yeah, so just stop being nice.
Like me.
Just stop being nice. I'm just kidding.
Stop.
I guess we're gonna check out the Disney store and see if we can get her like a little stuffed animal. Oh, she would look like a pillow pet.
Oh yeah.
She loves pillows. She loves stuffed animals. It's a pillow. It's a pet.
Maybe a pillow pet.
It's a pillow. I said that already. Babe, do you know they sell your marshmallow here?
I know. It's pretty good. Alright, go, 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 go.
Let me see. Can I get a close up?
Oh, that's.
Can you like turn it around? Turn the other way.
Take a bite, bro.
I know.
Melting. She's like, turn it around, turn it around.
Turn it around. Take a bite now. He's like, I'll take a like, not a bite. My turn. We got. What is this called? Ah!
Double fold vanilla.
Mmm, bomb. Oh my god, it's everywhere.
So we're at Earl's. I need to bring my little handle thing again. It's like awkward holding it like this. But we're at Earl's sandwiches at Downtown Disney. Rex got two sandwiches for all for himself. He even buy me one. I'm like, damn. I'm just kidding.
I was gonna ask if she wanted a salad, but I was like, nah.
A salad?
Exactly.
But I'm just kidding. I don't want anything. But we just met one of my subscribers. Her name is Vanessa. Hi, Vanessa. She works here.
Finally made it to the car, you guys. My feet were killing me because I was wearing sandals. Never again, but it was so hot. That's why I wanted to wear sandals. But what I was trying to say earlier was that thank you to Vanessa for saying hi to us. This is actually our second time meeting. So yeah. Oh my god, my feet. Oh my god, guess what, you guys, look. I have to unbutton. Oh my god, because seriously, these shorts are so tight and my belly was about to pop the damn button off, and I was like, babe, I'm not trying to break your windshield. So we gotta
release. One of the reasons why we left early, because if we didn't, it'll be shots fired.
For real. I was trying to think first. I was like, what is he talking about? But for real, not trying to hurt nobody up in here, you know. Hi, pretty girl. We're at the store. I'm gonna grab.
Beep beep.
Beep beep. We're gonna grab some. What is it called, mamas? Soy milk breakfast and then stuff. Wine, breakfast stuff. Hi, mama. Did you miss me? Did you miss me, babe? Hmm. Did you miss me or not? Are you gonna answer? I can answer.
Mama.
You wanna vlog? Hi.
Hi.
Look at her, babe. She's a good vlogger.
Me too.
How about daddy?
Hi.
Go like that. Welcome.
Hi.
All right, guys, we are finally home. We just put away the groceries. We're so freaking tired. Lashes are coming off, which means it is time to go. Adios, muchachitas.
Bye.
Bye, babe. Say bye bye. Babe.
Bye.
Bye.